On the dashboard, click Users. Under Users, click Invite New. Type in their email address or WordPress username. Don't worry if they are not already a registered user on WordPress, they will be sent instructions on how to create an account. Select the role you would like them to have. There are 5 different roles. A contributor can write and edit their own posts until they are published. They cannot publish posts. After their post has been published, the contributor must notify an administrator if they wish the post to be edited further. An author can write, edit, and publish their own posts. They can also add pictures to their post and edit comments that are made on their post. An editor can create, edit, publish, and delete any post or page. They can also moderate comments and manage categories, tags, and links. An administrator can do everything on the site, including inviting other users and deleting the website. A follower is someone who can read and comment on posts and pages. You can write a message to go along with the invitation. Press Send Invitation. Once the invitation has been sent, you will see information about it under Past Invitations.